Hi students, welcome to Chemistry Online Classes. In the previous class, we discussed about the preparation of amine, that contingent part. So already we know that one is reduction method, another is ammonolysis. The two parts are completed. The reduction, two, three reactions are totally completed. Now, Gabriel-Hallermann reaction is the most important question for PEOs for competitive examples. The most important. Gabriel Thalamine reaction. Very, very, very important. Maximum in this chapter, two main reactions are the interpretation. One is Gabriel Thalamine reaction, another is Hoffman Bromman reaction. In this, anyone compulsory one question. So you have to practice this. Now, this is benzene. On this, C double bond O, C double bond O, NH. See, before writing this one, I want to say this is a phthalic acid. You may be studying in the carboxylic acid. One, two position is a COOH, that is called phthalic acid. One, three position isophthalic acid. One, four terephthalic acid. So this is phthalic acid. If it is react with the ammonia, don't write this, just for your understanding. If it react with the ammonia, then water molecule loss. Then C double bond NH, C double bond NH, C double bond. This will form. Sometimes, concrete exam purpose, they will give this. React with the A, they will form B. What is B? B is thalamide. Thalamide different, phthalic mide different. Okay, because each one small letter also here is important. This is called thalamide. This is A is there, here I is there. This is thalamide. C double bond NH2, C double bond NH2. This is thalamide, P side. But this is for thalamide. If you write here A, then total meaning change. So you have to concentrate your textbook, read line to line clearly. This is only you are using in the Gabriel thalamide reaction. This is react with the alcoholic KOH. Otherwise, any OH you can take it. This is K plus, this is OH minus. This OH minus take this H plus, and this will be converted to like this. But already we know nitrate for how many bonds? 3 bonds. With one lone pair already is there. Already one lone pair. So when it comes here, one lone pair will come. Because one bond is only like 2 electrons. So this can be written as C double bond O, C double bond O, N. Already lone pair is there. This lone pair with negative charge. This negative charge you can write down or up, that is your choice. In book maybe up, now I am writing down, don't worry about it. Then this H and OH combined to form what is that? H2O eliminate. Okay, this is act as a base or nucleophile. React with the RX alkyl halide. This is which one? Alkyl halide. General reaction I am writing now. Now, this reaction is SN2 mechanism. Which one? SN2. Concrete exam purpose, this is inward. In PE exam, you can write out what the your choice. But concrete exam purpose, they may ask. Gabriel Thalamine reaction is SN1, SN2 or E1, E2 like this, they may ask. So this is SN2 mechanism. SN2 mechanism, how many steps? One or two steps? SN2. One step. Two is in reverse one, and one is in reverse two. Okay? So SN1 is two step mechanism, SN2 is one step mechanism. Okay, now this will be act as a nucleophile, then this will be elimine. Then it forms N alkyl thalamide. On nitrogen alkyl group is N alkyl thalamide. Okay. Now this X will be minus X minus. As an X eliminated, this X, this K, here already K is, that is not written here. The K and X, KX eliminated. Now this is react with the base, NaOH. Then what we form here? Total that directly I am writing the product. It's based from here only. Other way you can write state also, no problem. This is C double bond O, C double bond O, O minus Na plus, O minus Na plus. And it form RNH2. See, how many sodiums are there here? Two. How many here? C double bond. Here oxygen 2 are there. 2 oxygens are there. Clear? Now here how many hydrogens came here? 2. There 2 hydrogens are there. 2 hydrogens. 1 nitrogen, 1 alkyl, 1 alkyl. This is first understanding. Actually, like this, we will not have that mechanism separate. Here I am not discussing any mechanism for few examples because in our textbook mechanism is not there. Complete exam is that we will discuss. Okay. So now, which amine this is? Primary amine. Keep in mind, in Gabriel thalamide reaction, we will prepare primary amine. If secondary tertiary is there, that is difficult to prepare. And aryl amine also difficult to prepare. This one is CH3NH2. R means CH3. NH2 NH2 CH3 CH2 NH2 primary amine. This is which one? Primary amine. This is which one? Primary amine. These can be prepared, but this cannot be prepared. Then you may ask the question, sir, this is primary amine. Here primary amine we can prepare, but here not. Reason, which reaction this is? SN2 reaction. For SN2 reaction, alkyl halide. Which type of alkyl halide is required? Methyl alkyl halide required. Then primary alkyl halide required. Then secondary alkyl halide required. But tertiary alkyl halide is do not react. This is also detailed. So these are more preferable. This is also okay. This is okay, react, but tertiary. Because already studied in the haloalkane chapter, this will be more reactive for SN1, very least reactive for SN2. Because how many CH3 are there? 1, 2, 3. Then here X is there. X leave, then nucleophile attack. Nucleophile attack, this should be more spaces equal to attack. But bulky group occupy the space, then attacking would happen? Difficult. Therefore, this will not form. Clear? Getting concept? They may ask like this also, question in complete exam, which of the following amine is prepared by using Gabriel thalamide reaction? These are prepared, this is not prepared. This question you may just of the last 2 years paper, maybe NEET or JEE, one question is asked from this Gabriel thalamide. Because NEET exam is how many times connected? Two times they are connected. In that, general session and April session. General session 4 days, 4 times I think. 4 days. 2 times, 1 day, 2 times. 4 into 2, 8 papers. In April also, 4 into 2, 8 into 2. Total 6 into 2. In that, any one paper based on this one question is there. Okay? So, very important for competitive also and B also. Now, remove here NH2 and put here X. Which of the following alkyl halide is used for to prepare primary amine for Gabriel thalamide reaction? Which type of alkyl halide required? Methyl, primary, secondary, okay, but tertiary, no. So if you put here, remove NH2 and X, participate in the Gabel-Halman reaction?
No.
Why? Tertiary alkyl halide do not participate. Otherwise, if you are confused, I can write this like R3CX. This is R2CX. This is RX. Okay? So these are not participating in the SN2 reaction. Always SN2 is limited. SN2 concept you have to remember. Not this reaction. Okay. This is about the primary. Now the question. Which of the following primary amine can be prepared? Option A, CH3NH2. Option B, NH2. Option C, CH2 double bond CHNH2. Option D, CH2 double bond CHCH2NH2. E option also I am giving for you. E generally is not there for you, only this class room discussion that I am giving here. So, CH2NH2. Which of the following primary, all are primary or not? Which of the following primary amines are prepared by using Gabel-Halman reaction? Tell, I will think which is the correct answer. First one already given, then okay, no problem. First one. Second one? Second one, okay? Okay, then? Question mark. Yes or no, this is? No, question mark. Then this is? Question mark. This is, see, already we learn about this Gabel-Halman reaction. When question given, we are not answering them. We don't know clarity about the SN2 reaction. Clear? SN2 reaction, what is a one step mechanism? And that should be this type of alkyl halide is required. But you already learned in SN1, SN2, or in alcohol chapter also somewhere it may be given or earlier we don't. If like this is there, in alcohol phenol preparation, if it is alkyl halide, R Cl, this R group, this is Cl group, this bond easily break or not? No. Reason, partial double bond character presence already you studied in haloalkane also, in phenol preparation also. Nucleophilic substitution reaction, remember or not? So this will not easily break, will not easily break, no reaction. So you keep in mind, aryl halides and vinyl halide do not participate. SN2 also, SN1 also, E2 also, E1 also. Do not participate. Reason, this bond breaking is difficult. So we cannot prepare this because no bond breaking here. This is vinyl group, this is. Which one? Vinyl. So already told here, if it is there like this, CH2 double bond CHCl, Cl out, NH2 will come. So this bond is not easily break, not easily break, because which character will be there? Double bond character will be there, partial double bond character, or sp2 bond this is. Which character is sp2? That is a shorter bond not easily break. So this is also not participate and not in this product. This is which one? Allyl. Allyl and benzyls are very stable carbocations or free radicals or carbonyl like this, they form. Resonance stabilizer this is. Therefore, this will form. This is which one? Allyl amine. This is which one? Benzyl amine. So, these are, can be prepared. So, this is very important about the SN2 reaction, not the Gabel-Halman. Gabel-Halman reaction this much only. Now, you have to apply this concept to prepare concern ethyl amine. I have to prepare. I will write here only. First note on this reaction, later I am writing here. I want to prepare ethyl amine. This is the product. The what should be, this is same. This step up to here, same step. What is R group required here then? R group is CH3, CH2. Then it will be attack on this group. Here, this one you can take Cl or bromine ion, that is your choice. Don't take fluorine. Fluorine bond is not easily breaking. Then here, We can write here CH2, CH3. Again, after this, we will get this one. So, first one step is general. This is one example reaction. We have to prepare, this is the product. This is the product we have to prepare here. What should be the reactant? This I want to prepare as a product. Then what should be the reactant? Reaction is like CH2, we can write Cl or Br. Prepare everything same. Only here these are changing. Here. Okay? Keep in mind which type of reaction? SN. This much only. So all I am given as in the form of question. Which one are prepared? That only right here. Okay? So totally primary alkyl halide are suitable for Gabriel calamity reaction. Not tertiary alkyl halide. Next one. Very important another reaction. Hoffman bromamide degradation reaction. Otherwise simply this is called Hoffman degradation. Totally not textbook given. Hoffman bromamide degradation reaction. Degradation means decrease or increase. Degradation means increase or decrease? Decreases. Okay? So, think. R, C, double bond, O, N, H, 2. Which one this is? Amide. C, double bond, O, N, H, 2. What do you call that? Amide. This amide react with which one here? Bromine. Amide react with the bromine. Then use here NaOH. It may be aqueous AQ. You know what is that? Aqueous. Otherwise, it may be alcoholic. In your textbook, clearly mentioned this is. Anyone you can write. Aqueous we can become alcoholic. No problem. On heating, then you will get amine. RnH2. Which amine this is? Primary amine. Here also we are going to prepare primary amine. Not secondary, not tertiary, only primary. Okay? They also but difficult. So generally you have to keep in mind primary ones are possible. Now NaBr. Next Na2CO3 plus H2. Balance this equation. Sodium here 2 plus 1 is there, but bromine how many are there? 2. Then you can multiply with the 2. 2 bromine satisfy. 2 sodium, 4 sodium. Then here you have to multiply with the 4. How many answers are there? 4 plus 1? 5. Here how many answers are there? 3 plus 1? 4. 3, 1, other. Then you have to multiply with the 2. How many are here? 4. Here 2, 4 plus 2, 6. Here 2, here 4, 6. Everything balanced. Okay? So this is which one type of amine? Primary amine. Here how many carbons are there? Alkyl thing, whatever the carbon. Methyl, ethyl, propyl. Don't answer. Here one carbon is. But here one carbon is XY is there or less is there? Less. That's why degradation. One carbon less primary amine is formed in Hoffman bromamide reaction compared with this amide. So note down. One carbon less primary amine. Very important. Both competitive exam also, PA exam also. In competitive exam, its mechanism important. Now I am not discussing. But PA exam is equation important. Now the question. I want to prepare CH3, CH2, NH2. This amine I have to prepare. These are common byproducts. We have 2 NaBr plus Na2CO3 plus 2H2. Right side, what is prepared? Left side, this is also compulsory. 4 NaOH. Only this one works. Here how many carbons are there? Then here 2 carbon liquid are, 1 carbon are, 3 carbon. 3 carbon. So 3 carbon means CH3, CH2, and CH3. What is known here? CO1, the CO we have tried. Clear? What is the name of this amide? 3 carbon propane amide. Propanamide. This is ethyl amide, common name. Ethanamide is an IUPAC. So in index question they given like this. I want to prepare CH3, CH2, NH2. So this is ethanamide. Now it is propanamide. In index question they given, I want to prepare the propanamide. Then what should be the amide? Yes. What is the butanamide? CH2, CH2, C double bond O, NH2. Remaining as this. Remaining is as this. In index question, one more is given. I took the benzamide. In this Hoffman bromamide degradation reaction, then what will be the product? Only thing, don't confuse. CO remove. CO remove means this will be here. And when in NH means what you got? Aniline. So aniline is the product. Getting answer? Then this remaining everything. So whatever the index question also I covered here, but question not there here. Question I explained, answers are there here. Okay, so this is about the Hoffman bromamide reaction. If you open the any objective book based on this question, many questions will be there in this chapter, main chapter. This one and this one, most important for PU exam, competitive exam. Name of the reaction these are. So first onwards I am telling you all name of the reaction you have to practice. With this, preparation parts completed. Next, properties. In this property, first one we learn physical properties. Generally, the first one I am telling you, the physical states. The aliphatic primary amides are fishy order. The dry fish, what is the smell is there, like smell will come this amide. Fishy order. Order means smell is. Okay? So the aliphatic primary amides are having which type of smell? Fishy order. Fish type order, that is whatever that is. Dry or wet, we don't know, but fish order is here. I also not observe the smell in laboratory because you are doing the practical, that time you just observe. In secondary, you have to do practical, then amine confirmation test. But generally, we are doing amine confirmation is aromatic. Aniline we are doing, aliphatic, not aniline. So, aromatic is not that much smell either. Next, aliphatic primary amine 1 to 2 or up to 3 carbons are gases, more than that liquid, sorry, first liquid or aliphatic primary amine, 3 carbon, up to 3 carbons are liquid, more than that, that is called solids, but they are not exactly differentiated, how many carbon, aliphatic primary amine up to 3 or 4, they are liquid, higher are solids, okay. Aromatic amines are generally, they are liquid form. Generally you will do this aniline test in your laboratory. Aniline also colorless. These are all generally colorless. But aromatic amines, aniline or any that respect to amine, colorless, but they will convert to color. Actually they are colorless. But in laboratory, maybe some oxygen, some dust, due to that, they will convert to light yellow color. Actually they are colorless, due to this storage, they may react with some other substance, they color into some colors. Generally, it color into yellow color. You will observe in the laboratory cases. Okay? Next, solubility. What is the solubility? Every chapter already told that up to 5 carbon soluble. 4 or 5. It depends. Maximum 500. Up to 4, 100% soluble. 5 carbon, it depends on the chapter to chapter. But maximum up to 5 carbon, little bit solubility is there. There is no any doubt in that. Solubility considered under the admin in water or in any other solvent. Water, unless until given what you have to consider water only the solvent. So these amines are soluble in water up to 5 carbons. Clear this is? In that we have the amines, that is primary amine, secondary amine, tertiary amine, another is what another is salt. Leave it there. Salt generally soluble. But in primary, secondary, tertiary, which is more soluble, there is a question. If primary amines are up to 5 carbon soluble, but if they compare like this, primary, secondary, tertiary, which is more soluble, there is a question for competitive exam, for PA exam also. Come on, then which is more soluble, amine? One exam I am taking here, CH3, CH2, N, H, H, lone pair. Secondary amine, CH3, EM, CH3, H. Otherwise, H here is better. And that is CH3. And this secondary amine, CH3, EM, CH3, CH. Here, it can form hydrogen bond with the water molecule. Solubility is what is that? With the water molecule, this is. This is partial negative, this is partial.